Over 2,000 workers and pub owners hit the streets in Bengaluru to protest against Supreme Court's delay in notification of national highways. The protest was spearheaded by the Federation of Wine Merchants Association of Karnataka, ordering the Congress-led Karnataka government to denotify the national highways on MG Road, Brigade Road, Church Road, Kuramangla and Hosur Road.
The Wine Federation of Karnataka are right here protesting. As you can see, over 2,000 people have gathered here shouting slogans against the Karnataka government for not stepping in as far as the Supreme Court's liquor ban is concerned. In fact, remember the Supreme Court had passed an order on July 1st saying that all the, in fact, pubs and bars operating within 500 meters of the national highway should remain shut. Now, we must understand over 300 bars and pubs have already shut, and now these are the people who are workers coming with, in fact, with the Supreme Court's order, came with it. Over 5,000 to 6,000 people across Karnataka have already lost their jobs. It has been more than 15 days that these people have been jobless. Now, what they are demanding the Supreme Court is that, in fact, to denotify these national highways. However, remember, just last week, in fact, the Supreme Court had observed the denotification. But however, these workers, what they're telling is that to denotify these national highways, it would take time, and Karnataka, it is not easy for Karnataka to immediately denotify the national highways as far as Karnataka is concerned. In Bengaluru, Street of Maranao.
Entire state is a protesting against this law, against this stay orders from the Supreme Court. Because we are Karnataka hotel here, there is a 304 outlets going to stop the business, and we have lost entire revenues, and we are losing our business with our staffs also.
Actually laid off, but we have kept them in suspension. So we are giving them wages and everything, all the facilities we are giving. But we can't continue this thing for a long time. Okay, and what actually we are getting the denotification in 1 or 2 days. But what happens after some denotification also, government changes, and if they think they can't maintain these roads by themselves, they can go back with the denotification.
We are altogether, in particular my own restaurant, I have laid off around more than 15 people.
Okay.
So we are still waiting for the good news.
Okay.
But still we don't have any good news still coming towards us. And we are not in a position to even do something about our staff, because 1 or 2 days we can do something. But even then, we are making sure our staff doesn't go hungry. We are trying to support them. We are trying to help them to our best.
Due to the Supreme Court order to closure of shops, nearly 60,000 shops in the nation, it is totally closed the shutters today. It is only because of the Supreme Court order.
Right.
See, as per that, if you go, in Karnataka also 6,000 shops are closed. Out of that, because of the denotification, we got 3,000 shops back. Now, even today, the 3,000 shops are still closed. It is lakhs of people, they are losing their jobs and livelihood.
No jobs. We are suffering from family problem also. There is no job. Again, we are all from some of them from Assam, some of them from Odisha. No job, nothing, family problem, everything is there, man. So owner is not telling about anything. Here in 5 days it will open, 2 days it will be open, almost now 10-15 days it's happening. So all of them are suffering very problem.